So I was watching Rockstar Supernova last night, and one of the contestants performed a song called Alone by Heart, and it's a song that I actually grew up kind of knowing but not really knowing who sang the song or what the song was called. And so when I heard it on Supernova, it kind of brought back a whole bunch of childhood memories, and needless to say, I spent a good portion of the rest of the night putting the song together myself with the help of some sheet music. But what I'm going to attempt here is actually playing the song on the piano while at the same time playing it over the iPod and kind of getting the two to overlap. So yeah, here it goes, and we'll see how it all turns out with all these buttons and whatnot. So here we go.